Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Call of Duty World War 2 in the Salt Mine, and this seems to be somehow something of a... Can't do anything, mate. Of a K3 drill. And I'm not certain what we are going to have to do here. I'm nearly out of ammunition, which is not very good.
I caught a traitor just before you arrived.
So next wave is incoming. I could need a little bit of ammunition, to be honest, but I'm just standing in a circle right now. So we need to power up here. Just have 4 bullets left. That's nice, isn't it? Back to shotgun. Okay. If nobody helps me, then... Okay, I'm out of ammunition here. I don't help. I'm going to die in the beginning of the episode. That would be not too good. Alright, we are not dead.
I'm okay, I can still fight.
So, I don't think I have the right weapon here. And we need to move out, I guess. Where do we have to go? We have to go up here. There, we need ammunition.
I'm short, need more energy!
Oh, hell. Okay, he's going down. Whatever, I don't know why. So no, I can't. No, still not. I definitely need ammunition at one point. I have no clue whatsoever we are doing here. I only know it makes quite fun. We are just following one guy here. Whatever he is a planner, I guess he has played it quite often by now. I'm just following. I load it. Escort transfer device. Oh, I nearly fell into there. So now I can do that. That's nice. Got a new weapon. Ah, I guess he's searching the last zombie properly. Should get some perks after. Only quick reload. Alright, that run is good. Need points too. Quick reload is the thing I need to get, yes. That we will then do in the off. That one is down. You know, I can't see how we could do this game without teammates. I guess, okay, what you have seen once our teammates, it's easier. These zombies don't hold up as much. Oh, come on. Searching. Okay, next wave is incoming in 10 seconds. Don't shoot at me, you cunt. Also, reload speed. Alright, that's nice. I know, mate. I know. I know. You are cool.
Oh, fuck!
Where's our teammate? I don't have any ammunition left. Okay, touch and fall, that's nice. Okay, there we can buy. In the next one, the next wave, we can actually buy their new ammunition. I am honestly not certain how many waves there are going to be. I can't tell you that. The only thing that I can tell you that I'm not certain how I will put out those episodes, if I'm going to put them out one by one or one, you know, switching with the normal multiplayer. I have to tell you, this wave thing is so stressful. Was not good. So I think I'm the only one who died a couple of times, so I don't die. Oh fucking hell! The third time, I can't believe it.
I'm okay, I can still fight.
What is that actually? Okay, picked it up. I need to stay with the others, otherwise I'm dead again, I guess. Tomato, he knows what to do. He knows what to do. So we are going on. So here we are. No, I don't want to fall down. Get me out of here. There we are. And just a few more points for the perks, alright. But I wanna stay with him, to be honest. He's riding something. Shot. Keep one alive after. Alright.
Shit.
Oh. I need to run there. The big guy didn't look too heavy. The big guy really didn't look good, man. Oh, this is a stressful game, man. This is really, really stressful. I am not made for that.
Oh, hell!
So we are... we are maybe out of ammunition. That is not good. To go here and refill. Like so. So I'm rejoining with the display.
Oh
least there was a shot there. Okay, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Okay, they are. Where is he? Okay, he got down there. Okay. Where? What the hell are they? I need to get out of here. I don't see, there they are. How do I get there? That is the question. God. Where the heck are they? One is down there, one is there. So they're in the bunker, aren't they? Oh man, that is not a nice feeling when you lost your mates. So I think I'm right now. I'm on the right way. So I have no clue where they are. I'm just... I'm the only one who died there. So I'm moving in his... Okay, I don't kill.
On your feet!
I'm okay, I can still fight.
I don't kill them. You said it, I did it. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready too. So let's get to this guy. I've not completely understood the zombie mode by now. So, at least what we are going to have to do here. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Everything's cool. So I try, I'm walking. Oh, I need to get down here. Sprint. I have no clue where they are. Unlock the weapon upgrades. Where are they, man? So let's get to them. Honestly, I don't see them. I don't know where they are or how I could actually get to them. Because there's not something like a map or something. So we should be reunited by... Yes, that's good. There we are. And that could be the end of this episode. So here we are. So guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I really think if you enjoyed this episode, then please give me a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Until then, have a nice day. Stay frosty.